Hello everyone, myself N. Lakshmi, Associate Professor in the Department of MCA, BVC, ITS. Today I am going to teach about how to create the class and how to create the object. Means how to create a method and how to create a class and how to create the object. So here on example, first class, class name, then followed by the method declaration, next variable declaration and statements. And follow close the class, then class creation for object creation, class, class name, followed by the public static void main, then creating the object name and calling the methods. So here class, class name is ABC, the method name is void add. Here creating the variables declaration, int A is equals to 10, B is equals to 20, C is equals to 0. Here C is equals to A plus B. The output statement will be displayed system.out.println. The addition value is plus C. The variable C, the value can be stored in A plus B. The value is A plus B 20. The 10 plus 20 equals to 30. The value will be displayed in 30. But how the calling the method void add for the creation of object. So here class method public static void main, then follow the object creation. What you are preparing the class name in previous class, the class name is ABC. A is equals to new ABC. For the creation of object here, A is a variable. This is the instance of a variable. ABC is the class name, A is the instance of a variable, new is creating a keyword, and ABC is the class name. Then following the method, we are calling the methods. Object name is A dot add. Add means we are preparing the method in class block. Add, it add, we are preparing some statements. Add, we are calling the add method. So this is the creation of object and the creation of method. Next, you class using different methods, how to create the different methods in a single class. Here class ABC, the class name, void add is a method. Void add is a method, we are preparing the statements. And again I have to take the void sub, one more method I am taking in the within the class. Class ABC, we have to use two different methods. One is the add method, next one is the sub method. So both methods are declaring the in single class ABC. Void add, we are displaying particular statements, and void sub also we are taking the particular variable declaration and the printout statements. So method declaration, here we are preparing of object creation. ABC, A is equals to new ABC. A dot add, we are calling the first method. Then followed by the second method also we are calling A dot sub. We are using the sub methods. We are taking the variables and displaying the variable. So here closing the statements. How many methods we are taking? It's a question. So multiple methods we are taking in a single class. There is no limit. How much methods creating you want? You can create that within the single class. After completion of single class, we are preparing the method object creation. That support of object variable, we are calling the how many methods we are creating in the class. We can call that methods. Next. What is constructor? How to define the constructor? Constructor, it invokes automatically object it's creating. In constructor, it's definitely the class name and method name should be the same. The class name and method name should be the same name. The class ABC, int A is equals to 5 is a class variable declaration. Then followed the method declaration ABC. When you are preparing the constructor, there is no need of return type of the method return type of the method name. Do not give the any void, int, float like that. Just simply you are declaring the whatever the class name, we are preparing the method name, that names itself. The class name is ABC here. The ABC is the method name. Class name and method name both are the equal, that's why we are calling the constructor. In this constructor, first constructor, we are taking the in constructors are default constructor, parameterized constructor, copy constructors are, these are the types of constructor. In this constructor, ABC, system.out.print, this is the constructor class, next followed by the normal method I am taking. So this is not a constructor method, this is making the only same normal method, get, void get int x, x is equals to a, the system.out.println, and the value is the x. So here constructor creating the objects here, public static void main string args, abc, a is equals to new abc. When you are preparing the constructor name, automatically it invokes the object creation. That's why you are never calling the a.abc. So it automatically invokes the object, it automatically calling the function. But void get, we are preparing the method. This method a.get of 5. We are preparing the parameterized method we are using. That's why we are sending the value for x. A dot get, A is the object name and get is the method name. We are passing the parameter value, that is the x of int x for using the value. This is the constructor creation. Students should remember, when you are constructing the constructor, must be class name and method name, both are the same. Both are the should be same names, that's why you are calling the constructor. Parameter constructors, here class ABC, ABC I am taking the constructor name, class name and method name are both are the same. ABC is the method name. The printf statement, there is no parameter passing, and followed by the next ABC, sorry, here placing to the capital A, you can replace with the small a, abc int a, that is the single parameter passing, abc int a comma int b, that is the double parameter passing. So we are passing the parameters, followed by the creation of int a is equals to class abc, a is equals to new abc object creation. We are passing the values per parameters. So this is the creation of constructor and creation of the methods. Thank you.